एनी अदर पब्लिकेशन फ्रॉम ट्रूमैन और उपकार और देर आर मैनी सो मैनी ओके बट डोंट बी डिपेंडेड ऑन वन और टू गाइड यू नीड टू रीड डिस्क्रिप्टिव बुक्स ओनली द बुक्स विच आर स्टैंडर्ड एंड विलियम लॉन्ग्स हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर इज देयर देन हडसन्स लिटरेचर इज देयर हडसन्स बुक इज देयर वेरी स्मॉल बुक इट इज देन पीके नायर वेरी अंडरस्टैंडेबल राइटर बिकॉज इट ही इज इंडियन इंडियन प्रोफेसर इन हैदराबाद वेरी अंडरस्टैंडेबल बिकॉज हिज लैंग्वेज इज इंडियन इंग्लिश सो रीड हिज बुक्स आई ऑलरेडी रेड हिज टू बुक्स वन इज ऑन कल्चरल थियोरी कंटेम्पररी थियोरी सॉरी एंड वन ऑन शॉर्ट हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर दीज टू बुक्स आई रेड एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट अदर थिंग्स आई हैवंट रीड एनीथिंग अदर थिंग्स बिकॉज आई हैड सम एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ रीडिंग ओल्ड बुक्स and listening to videos and reading blogs etc I don't have any kind of material whatever I had I uploaded but I read some of them only okay not all the notes and material because I found that it will confuse me nothing else so don't be confused into the books okay otherwise you will spoil your exam your next exam So don't be confused into the books. Just read standard books, whatever you have. If you don't have, buy one or two books and just follow the suggestions given by me in the videos. Or you can also follow the suggestions of other people who are giving their suggestions in their own videos. All the faculties who are giving their suggestions or recommendations on books, they all are right. No one is wrong there. Okay, because all people are giving the same suggestions but I have my own experience that's why I am giving suggestions of those books only so be dependent on standard books not on guides you can refer guides but along with guide you must read standard books for literature for criticism for language and for research okay and for research there are so many questions and comments in my video videos that sir please create some videos on research methodology friends let me tell you that they are not asking research questions from English studies they are asking questions of research in general sense research in general in all types of subjects whatever research is conducted the methodology the techniques the hypothesis or so many things connect which are relevant to research they are asking about those things not about literature research so don't worry about that I haven't any kind of material about research methodology in English okay they are asking questions from research in general sense not in specific sense I am also going to upload some videos on that also so don't worry about that and some material will be finding for that also to be uploaded on this WhatsApp group and Telegram group okay so we have so many things when we go to market or in mall what we do we never buy all the things if it is free then only at that time also we never buy all the things we never get all the things we just what we do we just pick whatever is comfortable to us or what we like so here also we have to selective in books in material what we can understand properly okay so for literature British literature depend on two or three good books standard books which I already mentioned in my videos then for criticism and theory you need to refer two or three books because in one book maybe only the criticism is mentioned or described but in other book maybe the literary theories are mentioned or described okay so minimum two books you have to refer for this criticism part for unit number 7 8 and 9 okay, Deba Priya, you cannot hear me. Am I audible, friends?
Yes, sir, you are clearly audible.
Okay, Deba Priya, please check your device. So, for criticism, you need to refer two or three books. I referred for criticism P.K. Nair's book, Contemporary Literary and Cultural Theory. Okay, I bought from Flipkart and I just referred that book only. Then old question papers worked for me a lot, because the same questions, the questions and around the concept around those questions, the answers helped me a lot. Because when I read a question from question paper, I always find other things also which are connected to that question. Okay, so that is important. Don't go for the answer only. Why the other three options are there? Why they have put those options there? What is the connection between those options and the right answer and the question? We have to find that out. Okay, so a logical understanding should be necessary here. Otherwise, you won't prepare properly. Reading just books, lots of material, and all those notes, and depending on others' notes, this is just not important, friends. It is you are just misguided. If you want to qualify really, then believe in yourself, in your selection of books, okay, and go for second opinion also. If I am telling that this book is important for you, don't believe me, okay, first time. Just go for second opinion. What other people are saying? What other faculty members are saying? Look, I am the faculty of education field. I am not the student of literature, but I have an interest in literature. That's why I cracked both the exams, SET and NET, both in English literature, and also in the education field. But because of my interest, I got to know that these books are very important and these books are very necessary to clear such exams. So that's why I am telling this, go for second opinion also. There are so many good people in YouTube also, in social media also, who are giving their valuable suggestions, not just gossiping about their own promotion or their website.
Okay.
Okay, someone was talking in between. Friends, what I am telling, want to tell you that believe in yourself first, then go for the books and don't be confused in so many material. Okay, so many materials are uploaded by many friends and it's good they are uploading, they are sharing material. But just open it and if it is useful to you, then only you can keep with you. Okay, you can just print it out or keep it for reading in mobile. Make a different folder, a separate folder for reading. If you want to read e-books or if you want to read printed books, then print it out outside and just make it spiral binding, a file type of material for yourself for the exam. Be specific in this matter. Of reading books, otherwise you will be just misguided by your dear friends. Okay, they want to help you, but sometimes if we are not selecting proper material or book, we will be misguided, and at the time of exam it will be late for you, friends. So that's why I just arranged this instant meeting for you and wanted to tell so many things from many days that many students are asking just for books and specific material. If you want specific material, you can just Google, friends. It is very much easy to find out. And if you are believing that someone is there who will help us and who will do all the things for us as a leader, so don't believe in such leader, friends. You are the leader yourself. Okay. So and then only you will be able to qualify this exam. Otherwise, at the end of exam, you will tell that I trusted on that person and trusted on those material, but it did not help me. So at that time, you will curse other people. So better that you just depend on yourself, believe in yourself. Okay. And already I mentioned those books which are standard. So just go to my channel. If you want to subscribe, then you can subscribe. Okay, there are so many subscribers, around 2,400 subscribers are there in these 6 months, because I gave them valuable suggestions only. I'm not promoting my channel or never promoted my website also, and never tried to earn any kind of money from students. Okay, I just gave valuable suggestions. So follow those suggestions only, and also go for second opinion for the books. Okay. And one more thing, don't go for the paid classes. It will not help you. It will help them, not you. Okay. So I think that's it. If you have any question, you can ask me.
Hello, sir.
Yes.
Yes, my name is Naresh Verma and I am from Asodar.
Okay.
And I am a NET aspirant. And being a teacher in the primary school, I cannot have some...
I think you are from Gujarat. You commented in my video, I think. Yes. And I told you to contact me tomorrow. Yes. Yes, Paresh, tell me.
Okay. So, sir, I will come on 7th. Of January in Vizianagar. So can I meet you?
Yes, sure. If I'm free, then I will surely meet you.
Okay.
On 7th, on 7th January. Okay. So let me tell you that after 1 o'clock you can come, because I will be in supervision of exam in university, sir. In the morning time. Okay.
Yes, my wife is in the B.Ed. college and she has also an exam. Okay. M.B. Patel College of Education.
Okay.
So I will come with her.
Okay.
And I want to meet you at that time.
Okay, no problem. Okay.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Anyone else want to share his ideas or any confusion is there in your mind, you can just ask me. Because I find that you are all confused. Many my dear friends are confused. And I do not like such confusion, because it will affect your preparation, friends. And what will you do then? You will just join the paid classes to remove that confusion. But let me tell you that such thing will not remove your confusion. Okay, paid classes are good. But if you have free classes, if you have free material, and if you have your own books, your own logic and preparation, then why you are needing such classes? One person asked me, Alpona. Okay, Alpona, sir, is it possible to qualify NET with a private school job? Why it is it not possible? It is possible. Any person can qualify NET if he is master in English literature. He just need to fill up the exam form and need to prepare. Okay, nothing else. What is there in India, in our country, that we always believe in our leader? Whatever leader will suggest us, or whatever leader will give us, will be the better. Okay, will be the best thing for us. What we are thinking or what we are believing in, we never trust on that. That is a problem. Be a leader yourself. Look, I am not the leader. I am only the admin of that group. I'm not the leader, or I'm not the expert also. Many students in this group are expert, more expert than me. But important thing is to how to approach this exam. And that is why I am discussing about books so many times in my videos also. So private school job is important, but along with that, you need to prepare two to four hours every day on different topics of UGC NET. Okay, you can have those suggested books. If you have, then just start reading. And after completing all the books, the reading of all the books, just start revision of those books. Underline the important facts. The facts for to know the facts which will be useful for you in the exam, you need to go through the exam papers, old question papers of previous 2 years, not more than that. Okay, previous 2 years question papers you need to go through, because after going through such papers, you will know that which kind of questions are there are asked by them. Okay, the question style, the format, you will get to know. Okay, then after, you just underline in your books, revise the facts, and solve the question papers once again, and revise the difficult topics. Okay, you can also make notes. I haven't made any. Let me tell you, I haven't made any, because my preparation style is different. Everyone's style is different of reading. You can follow my style, but your style must be like me. Then only you can follow me. Okay, maybe your style is different. By writing, you can remember properly, or your preparation can be done in more appropriate way by writing, or by making notes, or by listening videos. That is your style. Okay, so trust on your style also. That is important, friends. And one, my dear friend is asking about what book should we refer for paper one. Friends, paper one is comparatively very easy to the UGC NET paper two, English, because in paper one so many things are there. Computer is there, then ICT and computer, both the things are in common. Then higher education is there, then research is there. These things are comparatively easier, because you will find old question, you will find some important questions in the old question papers only. Okay, by solving those questions paper, you will be able to qualify in paper one. You will be able to get good score in paper one. And there is one video on paper one, and it was a session I conducted for Bhavnagar University students of MA on paper one, how to prepare for paper one, general paper for UGC NET exam. So in that session, I shared some of the important topics, and what to read and what not to read, what to believe in and what not to believe in, what to follow and what not to follow. So please watch that video full to know all the topics, because that video is around 1 hour and 20 minutes long. So you can think about the importance of that video. All the important topics I have mentioned in that video in PPT. Okay, so for paper one, you can see that video. And for paper one also, I suggested one book in Telegram group, the book by KVS Madan. That is important book. But also in for paper one, you should not depend on one book. Okay, whatever topic you would could not find in that book or any other book for paper one, you just Google and try to find out the answer. Okay, because the higher education section, the education commission section, these sections are very tough, and sometimes hidden knowledge is asked there in exam paper. Central universities, deemed universities, private universities, some of the objectives of UGC, objectives of NCT, objectives of NCRT. So many things are there. Okay, the history of education in India, they are asking about. So many things are there. So you need to be logical for all these things. You need to be understand all these things properly by going through it, by reading, by Googling, by searching, by discussing with friends, by with the help of social media also, okay, by sharing material, by sharing questions every day, you can do it. This group is also for that. Okay, you can share questions so that other students can also know about the different question or any important question. So that is the preparation style, friends, what I followed. Because in my schedule, in my routine, I could not do any kind of preparation work for notes or material. I could not prepare anything. So I just depended on books. And the people who qualified these exams, they also did the same thing. Okay. And there is one book also by Prem Shankar sir. Prem Shankar Pandey is there. His WhatsApp group also is there. And he has also one YouTube channel, very nice channel. And he suggested his own book, World Literature. It is also a very fine book, friends. To know the IMP facts, the deep facts. Okay. So, such books you need to read. That book is available online to buy. And that book is also available in PDF format. One of my friend, I also shared that book once. Okay. So, I think you understood the things properly. Whatever question you have, you can just comment in the video of my channel, and you can also comment in WhatsApp group and also in Telegram group. Better to comment in Telegram group and better to share all the material in Telegram group, because in Telegram, the newcomers also will be able to find such material, the old materials or old posts. Okay, so better to share it in Telegram. And Telegram also has a limit of members, a great limit, okay, more than 250. In WhatsApp only 256 are there. So I think the doubts are clear. And who has any doubt, any further doubts are there, you can just write my number, my mobile number. Okay, I'm sharing right now in chat box. You can just note it down. Friends, you can contact me at any time during office hours also, and after office hours also. If I am able to pick your call, then I will talk to you. Okay. Because I will not tell you the proper time for that to call me, because it is not tell you appropriate, because anytime I may be I may be free, okay, to talk with any person. So this is my mobile number, 9638716634. Okay, friends, then we are ending this session. Thank you so much for attending this short session. Have a good day.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
And my last suggestion, the biggest suggestion I can tell, don't be confused in so much material, so many material files and so and so. Okay. Be logical and selective as per your preparation style. Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir, for your valuable information.
Thank you.